Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 1988, Recover Unsaved Workbooks. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. All right, now, in this particular case, this podcast, unfortunately, has to span more than 10 minutes. So right here, I'm just going to note what time it is, control shift colon, so it's 108. I can't do this trick until 118, but let's talk about it. There's two different ways that you can recover a workbook that you closed without saving. I'm not going to make you wait the whole 10 minutes. I just simply need to make some changes to this data. So here I have a blank workbook. Notice this workbook, or a blank worksheet, relatively blank worksheet. This workbook has previously been saved. All right, and I'm going to create some data here. All right, there's our data. Two different things that we have to deal with here. Workbooks that had a name and workbooks that never had a name. So I just pressed Control N to get a brand new book 2. In this book 2, let's create some data in book 2. All right, and it's 1:09 p.m. I'm going to pause the recording. I'll be back to you 10 minutes from now. All right, welcome back. 10 minutes have gone by. 10 minutes is the autosave time by default. If you're not sure, go into File, Options, Save. So, 10, unless you've changed this to 20 or 5 for whatever reason, mine's still set at 10. So, I know that I've gone through an autosave. And I have two different files here, the file that didn't have a name and the file that had previously been saved, but I haven't saved it. I can even see here, if I go into File, that there is one autosave version there. And then here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do File Alt-FX to close Excel, Alt-FX, and it starts asking me, do you want to save this? You know, I'm in a hurry. It's close to 5 o'clock. I'm trying to get out of here. I click Don't Save, Don't Save. And it's that last one when you click Don't Save, and you're just like, oh, no, I needed that one. All right, so here we come, back into Excel. The things that we had been working on are not here. What you have to do is you have to come over here to this scroll bar on the right-hand side. Scroll down, 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 all the way down. And there's nothing here. You have to go to Open Other Workbooks. Again, scroll all the way down. And finally, there, hidden, is an amazing feature. This has been here since Excel 2010. It has never been visible on my screen. I always have to go hunt for it. This is every workbook in the last 5 days that you worked on for more than 10 minutes, did not name the file, did not save the file, and then you closed Excel, and when they said, hey, do you want to save this? You said no. All right, so here we are. You just have to guess, right? It looks like the one, 1:10 p.m. I wonder what that one is. I lost some data there, clearly. Click Open. All right, and there's the data that I created. This is a recovered file. It's temporarily stored on your computer. By all means, click Save As, because after 5 days, it will get lost. All right, so that's how it works if you had a workbook that had never had a name. But it's different. What if you had a workbook that did have a name? Right, this one. And I went through, and I know that I did some stuff, but that stuff is gone. All right, well, think about it. Every 10 minutes, Excel does an autosave, and they save the last 5 autosaves, provided you made some changes. All right, so if you made some changes at 1 minute after 12, and then they do an autosave at 10 minutes after 12, and then you don't touch it again for 40 minutes, they don't do an autosave every 10 minutes. It's only if you made a change. And when you close the workbook, they delete those 5 autosaves, but they save the last one. And you have until the next autosave, so in other words, essentially 10 minutes, and for me now about 8.5 minutes, where you can go into File, Manage Workbook, and get the autosave from the previous Excel session, this one that I closed without saving. Ah, there's the data. It's a recovered unsaved file. Again, make sure to click Restore, otherwise it'll be gone. These are two absolutely amazing tricks. And I have to send a shout out to Office MVP Beth Melton. Beth pre-ordered this book, and I was ready to go to print. I sent it out. Beth saw my tip, and she's like, wait, you're only telling half the story. You're telling about the workbooks that never had a name, where you can find the Recover Unsaved workbooks. There's a whole other set of steps for workbooks that did have a name. So thanks to Beth for that tip. You know, I have to talk about something else. I travel a lot. I go out and do these Power Excel seminars. I'm in hotels all the time. You go down to the lobby of the hotel with your USB drive. You stick the USB drive in there. You open your Excel file. You click print. You do file, close. You want to save changes? No. If that happened to be open for more than 10 minutes, watch out. They saved the changes. For the next 5 days, anyone who comes along on that computer can go into File, Recover Unsaved Workbooks, or just go to Recent Files, and there's a potential that they can get your data. Be really careful in the hotel business center. Well, hey, I'd like you to buy this book. Click that I in the top right-hand corner. Today's tip plus 40 other tips, Excel jokes, cocktail suites. It's a fun book. Again, thanks to Beth for the tips on this, and thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.